Is it hurting your voice to teach through a mask? A microphone is the best answer, even in smaller classrooms. But what can you do to protect your voice when a microphone is not available? The most important might be to speak slowly and clearly instead of loudly. Articulation is key. Exaggerate or overemphasize the sounds. Wear a clear mask if possible. Breathe from your waist. Get your power from your stomach to reduce muscle tension in your throat. Vary the pitch of your voice. Higher and lower pitches use different voice muscles. Stay hydrated and use out-of-the-box teaching ideas. Focus on engaging, student-centered teaching techniques so you won't have to talk the entire time. And finally, plan vocal rest breaks. Give your voice 10 minutes of rest for every 90 minutes of talking. Good luck out there.